Melissa Etheridge has reached iconic status for a variety of reasons. She has been a gay and lesbian activist ever since her very public coming out in January 1993. In 2004, she was diagnosed with breast cancer. And in 2005, she performed at the Grammys while still going through chemotherapy. This activist and now cancer survivor has won 2 Grammy Awards and an Oscar.